My name is Rocky Gonnett. I've been retired about 3 years. I thought that my retirement was safe. Governor Snyder decided that he was going to tax my pension. He also raised property taxes on senior citizens. Now I got to scramble to make ends meet. I'll be honest with you, I'm scared. I don't know what the future's going to hold. He gave his business friends a nice tax break, and he gave all us retirees a nice tax hike. He's taking care of somebody, but he ain't taking care of me.